It happened at the Look offices. Milton Green was so secure that he was the only photographer to leave Life magazine and go to work for Look. And his first assignment was to do a Hollywood Christmas issue. And Marilyn had heard so much about Milton Green, that she expected an older gentleman. And he was then 32 and gorgeous. I mean, just looked like John Garfield to die, to plots.
Marilyn, tell me, how did you three meet?
Well,
I met him in California.
I really met Milton first. I was working on a set in Hollywood, and one of the Look writers came over to the set one day and asked me if I'd like to look at some pictures in a portfolio, and I said, yes, I'd like to. And I saw the most beautiful pictures I'd ever seen. And I said, I'd like for this photographer to photograph me. And he says, well, here he is. And I turned and looked, and I said, but he's just a boy.
And what did you have to say to that, Milton?
Well, he's just a girl.
The 4 years she spent with us were her golden years. Milton was the one that sparked her imagination. She trusted him completely, and she knew that he was never going to hurt her. And he never did. Never. He always protected the star. She never did television. Everybody wanted her on television. And he said, no, she's a movie star. You want to see her? She's on the silver screen. So she loved all that.
My name is Lolita. And, I'm not supposed to play with boys.
Milton made this black velvet womb draped over chairs the velvet was draped over. I mean, they must have cornered the black velvet market on 7th Avenue.
Mon coeur est à papa.
And strobe lights. Remember strobe lights? Yeah. There's something about black velvet that is very sensuous and very rich. Look at me, I'm a street kid, but here I am in black velvet. Wow. Hat, white skin, black fishnet hose, and sex.
While tearing off.
He was brilliant. Milton was brilliant in bringing out people's inner emotions.
But when I do, I don't follow through, 'cause my heart belongs to Daddy.
The ballerina, I knew that Milton was going to shoot, and they wanted something special. I got her a couple of dresses. Except one thing. They were sample sizes. She was a little bit bigger than I was. That's why you see that she can't slip it up. The feet are very tender. I love her feet. She had wonderful feet. She had terrible elbows, but she had wonderful feet. And the little toesies, it's so adorable. It's like a little girl hanging off the side of the bed, you know, she's looking. And the hairdresser didn't show up, so that's why her hair looks like that. But it all worked because of the lighting, because of the background, and because of what man was looking in the lens.